Hello friends, my name is Saurav Khanna and welcome to our channel at Iskol. Today our topic is how you can copy contacts from your old email account to new email account. So let's start. First of open your Gmail account from you want to export the contacts to new Gmail account. Now click on the right side of the page on Google Apps menu with the notification icon. Now select Contacts option from this menu. Here you can see all the contacts of our phone are shown in the Contacts menu. These are the synced contacts using the help of Gmail synchronization. Now you can see here on left side we have various menus shown in the Contacts option. You have need to click on More, you can see there are two options available, these are Import or Export. Now select Export option, you can see when you click on Export there are three options shown in Export option, you need to select Google CSV, and click on Export. Here you can see a file will download it into your system. Here you can see when we open the downloaded file the information is shown in the Excel format file. Here the Google Contacts exporting is done. Now time to open the new Gmail account where we want to import or copy the old Gmail ID's contacts. First open the incognito mode of your web browser, then open the gmail.com and log in with your new account. Here our new Gmail account is ready for work, open the contacts options from it. Here we have open contacts option, you can see Google give a welcome message to us. Click on simply got it. And proceed. Here click on import option. You can see we got a menu front of our screen for selecting contacts file. Click on select and select downloaded file from the old Gmail. Here click on import, it will take some time, after that you can see we have got all contacts of our old Gmail account into new Gmail account. So guys thanks for watching us, if you like our video please like, share or comment on the video or don't forget to subscribe our channel for latest updates.